हिट फादर्स ऑफ बॉलीवुड एंड देयर फ्लॉप सन्स, अमिताभ बच्चन एंड अभिषेक बच्चन. In comparison to fame and popularity, Dad Amitabh is a far more superior actor than his ladla beta Abhishek. Anil Kapoor and Harshvardhan Kapoor. Popular actor from the 90s, Anil Kapoor has already done more than 150 films in his life. Being his youngest son, Harshvardhan did only 2 films since he made his debut. Unfortunately, both of his movies were a big flop in the box office. Govinda and Yashvardhan Ahuja. Govinda is one of the prominent actors of the 90s who is still famous for his comic presence, but his own son Yashvardhan didn't find any luck in Bollywood. Fardeen Khan and Firoz Khan. Firoz Khan used to be one of the infamous villains in Bollywood. His son Fardeen Khan started his career successfully but ruined it later by taking drugs and alcohol. Dharmendra, Bobby and Sunny Deol. The legendary actor Dharmendra received much love and respect as a film fraternity. His two sons Bobby and Sunny both had a grand entry in Bollywood, but both sons are now lost in Bollywood. Uday Chopra and Yash Chopra. Youngest son Uday was launched by his iconic filmmaker father Yash Chopra. Yash Chopra's legacy in Bollywood lives on after even he is gone. Rahul Akshay and Vinod Khanna. Vinod Khanna's excellent acting skill gave many box office hit films in Bollywood. Unfortunately, both of his sons Akshay and Rahul couldn't replicate the fame. Rahul Bhatt and Mahesh Bhatt. Mahesh Bhatt's son Rahul started his acting career but got failed to impress audiences. Tushar Kapoor and Jitendra. Tushar Kapoor belongs to a famous filmy background and his father Jitendra is a legendary actor. Arya Babbar and Raj Babbar. Raj Babbar's son Arya Babbar never got any lead role in any Bollywood film. Arya Babbar has been cast only in supporting roles, whereas Raj Babbar is known for his excellent acting skill. Pratik Babbar and Raj Babbar. Raj Babbar's young son Pratik ruined his own career due to his lousy alcohol and drug addiction. Mahakshay Chakraborty and Mithun Chakraborty. Disco dancer Mithun Chakraborty is still counted as one of the legendary actors, whereas his son Mimo couldn't touch the mark as his father set in Bollywood. Shadab Khan and Amjad Khan. Gabbar Singh of Bollywood, Amjad Khan is best known for his iconic villainous character. His son Shadab Khan debuted with Raja Ki Aayegi Baraat opposite Rani Mukherjee but didn't replicate his father's success. Adhyan Suman and Shekhar Suman. Shekhar Suman is famous for his small screen appearances. Unlike father, Adhyan took steps back from Bollywood. Kunal Goswami and Manoj Kumar. Manoj Kumar is famous for playing the patriotic character in his career, but his flop son Kunal Goswami failed in Bollywood and did many flop films. Sunil Anand and Dev Anand. Dev Anand is still counted as one of the legendary actors in Bollywood. His son Sunil Anand also came into films and left Bollywood after directing some flop films. Anupam Kher and Sikandar Kher. Having a talented father like Anupam Kher, his son Sikandar Kher hasn't proved himself as an actor in this industry. Malhar Patekar and Nana Patekar. Not many people know about Nana Patekar's unsuccessful son Malhar Patekar, who followed his father's footprint but eventually left Bollywood. Write your views in the comment section and please subscribe to our channel for more updates.